In fact, Experimental is working well of Linux Mint. That's cool, considering that we're not fully supporting it. But
yeah, that's awesome. That is a fun fact indeed.
Good for you.
Good to hear. Good to hear.